So we're at the Skylark waiting for Dylan and Vaughn.
Waiting for Dildo. Some Vonnies.
Some Vonnies.
And I just might have pulled, what was it?
A muckle.
I might have just pulled
Amanda
a muckle.
Amanda pulled a muckle. Tell them what that is.
I might have just pulled a muckle in the back seat, aka my neck muscle.
If you're wondering what a neck muscle is called, it's called a muckle.
A muckle. It's a muckle.
Amanda's going to do the Charlie bit my finger impression.
No, we all have to say it, but I'm not going to scream it.
Ouch, Charlie! Ouch!
All right, Paige, neck.
Ouch, Charlie, you bit me!
Ouch, Charlie, you bit me!
Okay, so everybody's here. Oh, we got Paige. We got Dylan. Dildo.
We got Vaughn stepping out of his ride.
Oh, my God. Mm-hmm.
We're about to get some food at the Skylark Diner. Let's go get some food at the Skylark Diner.
What'd you get?
Some chicken tenders. Yeah.
What'd you get?
Eggs.
What'd you get?
Chicken tenders.
Oh, breakfast. Dylan got breakfast.
And a whole shit ton of water.
Okay, so we discovered that Paige and Amanda have never taken, like, half and half shots, like cream shots, you know, like that you put in your coffee, so they're gonna do it right now.
Oh, you can't even see me. Okay, hold on. Okay. I'm taking a sip.
I mean, sip. You supposed to chug that thing down.
Ew, that's freaking disgusting.
Oh my god.
Paige.
No.
Try Amanda's.
Ew, it tastes like spoiled milk.
It does not.
It's like taking a regular shot. You can't just take a sip and be like, oh,
ew, Dylan, that just ruined my whole meal.
Here, she's lying. If you've never tried it before, I will.
Oh my god.
That.
What are you doing?
The deliciousness of those pancakes, and there's blueberries. Then there's Amanda. And Amanda's eating her omelet and her home fries.
Oh my god.
Paige over there. Look at Paige and her food.
I feel like it's not right that you're breathing faster. There's Dylan eating his eggs.
Oh, Dylan and his coffee.
And Vaughn choking on his water. Okay. This is not normal to put jelly with a hash brown. But Sarah's,
I think it's delicious.
On. Here, eat it on camera and see how disgusting it is.
Here, do it.
It's like an animal eating.
Screw you, man.
It's like an animal opening up a package jam container and dipping
it. That's delicious. Don't tell me otherwise.
It's Sarah in her natural habitat.
Yeah. I am pulling out my phone. I was gonna pull out my camera, and then, how do I do this? Let's see. No, wait.
I feel nauseous.
So then.
I'm nauseous, I can say.
Is that, I gave is that working at all? Can you see my eyes through the?
We can just
cool.
see one eye.
Oh, okay.
Now? There we go. There's
like,
still
I can't
no.
Tell.
Yeah, wait. Now I can see both. Wait, no. There.
Okay, there we go.
There.
So we just got done eating dinner and we decided to go to Walmart.
Vaughn's idea.
Vaughn's idea. See him? He's coming into Walmart here.
And I have no idea what we're gonna get, Vaughn. What do you want?
What are we here for?
Some hair gel.
Some hair gel and some gum.
Gum.
And chippies.
No, I'm not getting chippies.
What about Paige?
No, I'm good.
And look, not everyone chippies. Else changed. They left me, the only one representing
See?
Ollie's.
Dylan,
okay. We lost
Amanda
you.
Just really wants to be hot in her Ollie's uniform, and we're not hot enough for her, so we changed. And we're meeting Dylan here, too. There's
Dylan.
Look at Dylan.
What? Look at Dildo.
Dylan found a quarter, guys.
All right, we're about college girls back. We're about to holler at some college girls. You know what's up?
Yeah, you know that's on my mind. Holler at them college girls.
I can't read. Hold it. Sarah, hold it up and I'll punch it.
Okay.
Yep.
Wait, now it's my turn.
Yeah, let me do it now.
So we just finished shopping at Walmart. We got lots of stuff.
I got a new chapstick for my specialty.
Oh, God. Her specialty is.
Go no. down the floor. I just tried the berry. Here's the lemon.
What's the verdict?
Amazing.
Amazeballs. Yeah, so we just got done shopping at Walmart. And what?
Oh, never mind the ball.
What are you talking about?
It's still
she early. She interrupts me all the time, and it's annoying.
It's still early, too.
It's like midnight. And we still want to do stuff, but Paige is tired and grumpy.
Yep.
and Dildo went home.
Yep.
And Vaughn's just like, yo, what's up?
Shotgun.
I'll look it up when I go home.
God! She's always calling shotgun too, and I really want a shotgun. Okay. Okay.
Be interesting.